Yo, what's good? My name is Sebastian, aka Sebay509, and I'm going to teach you how to engineer civilization. Today we're going to skip the lectures and start off with some practical examples. This is a driveway that was just poured yesterday. Unfortunately, the dumbass builders did not follow my instructions. Can you fix the problem? Yo, check out this dope new mall we just finished building. Fresh ass kicks, 3 different game shops and an all you can eat sushi buffet. Everyone finna cop this shit, but they can't make it up the ramp into the parking garage. Can you help us out with this? People have been complaining about this fucked up road for over a decade now. It's always been a problem, but last night some dipshit had his hypercar on autopilot and he flew off the road and exploded in a gigantic fireball. I think you can still see some of the wreckage over there. The governor is very upset about this. We need to fix this quick. Just take some measurements and flatten this shit out. It appears that the Pizza Hut has had a bit of an oopsie daisy with their giant metal sign out front. It fell onto a truck and smashed the driver into a pancake, while causing a bit of a pileup. We don't have the money to clean this shit up, so you'll need to find a simple solution. Because of an ongoing dispute between the union and the city, we need to reopen this road, but we cannot interfere with their work site. That's why I'm standing way the fuck over here. This problem has become a giant pain in the ass, and I hope you can find a judicious solution. Thank you.